winner of the Golden Mask Trophy, the queen or queens of season 8 is...
I can't believe this is it, you guys.
I'm scared.
I'm crushing your hands, I know it.
Jenny, you're hurting my hand.
The Heart!
What a great finale.
Right?
All right, Lambs. Clearly, the audience loves you. You know we hate to see you go, but we can't wait to see who you are. But before we get to that, we have to talk to our panel. What you guys got?
Well, first of all, I just want to say you guys are winners because your voice has brought so much joy.
Thank you.
I had to say that. Let's get down to business, shall we? You know, I've been kind of all over the place in the last few weeks, but the guest that didn't get, like, hardly any booze this season was Robin's called The Chicks. International Flight Clue, they've got an album called Fly. I think this, ladies and gentlemen, is the very talented Chicks, The Chicks.
Yes.
I know it's The Chicks.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. And by yes, I mean no. All the clues were about being from L.A. and members of the biggest family in Hollywood, as in the Kardashians.
No.
The Holy Trinity.
Please.
Of television. Give it up for one of Nick's exes, Kim, Courtney, and Khloe Kardashian.
No. Robin's the only one that clapped on that one.
It's just a sympathy clap.
Thank you.
Robin, what you got?
The harmonizing, and there was a Venice sign. This group was from California music royalty. Pet Sounds Tonight members Carney and Wendy's father is Brian Wilson from the Beach Boys. With those harmonies, it has to be Wilson Phillips.
Nicole, what about you?
Now, I think Robin nailed it. Definitely with that Pet Sounds clue tonight.
So I believe this is also Wilson Phillips.
Well, we've heard the panel's very interesting final guesses. Let's see if any of them are correct. Audience, say it with me. Take it off.
You're going to be mad you gave up the Chicks and I took it.
I hope not. I know those harmonies.
Oh!
The legendary and multi-platinum selling Wilson Phillips! Yes! Congratulations!
Yes.
On such an amazing journey on this show. Great to finally see you guys.
Thank God.
Tell us about this journey being on The Masked Singer as the Lambs.
It's a journey that we will never forget.
Ever.
It's been amazing.
I have no words. I'm speechless. This is, do you know how great it is to have the mask off and talk right now?
Yeah. Ah, we love it too.
Woo. It was so wonderful. What an honor. This thing was a trip.
A trip indeed. Such a journey.
Great.
And Robin,
I knew it was you guys, man.
You did.
You guys hit that harmony, and it just hit my ear and my heart. You know, those harmonies are so special and so individual.
Thank you so much.
You guys killed it.
Thank you, dear. Thank you.
I have to say, every time you chose a song, the words had meaning, and I felt it. And you really got to see your journey, not only on The Masked Singer, but in life. And we are honored, and we love each of you.
Thanks, you guys. Thank you so much.
So much. We are
so honored. Much.
Well, you know what? It has been such a pleasure and honor having you guys here. We love you. Been such an incredible journey to sing one last time.
Oh, my gosh.
Unmasked once and for all. The artist formerly known as The Lambs. Give it up for Wilson Phillips.
Yes!
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 Yes! Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know, don't you know, things will change, things will go your way. If you hold on for one more day, can you hold?
The time has come to unmask our season 8 winner.